Guys, thank you for taking this second week of lessons. So, Ethan, remember, if you're trying to hit the fade, remember to take it a little more outside, bring it across with a square to the club face. And then for you, Pete, remember you were kind of fading the ball, kind of slicing it. So on your takeoff, we went kind of a more inside swing. That way you can put that right spin on the ball. That way it won't fade. But good job today, guys. I'll see you next week.